teenagers are facing charges after a deadly Anderson County crash. A report says the car was driving south on Frost Bottom Road when it lost control at an intersection. The Tennessee Highway Patrol said the car stopped against an embankment on Frost Bottom and Highway 116. A 16-year-old passenger was killed, while three other teens, including the 14-year-old driver, were injured. The report added that no one in the car was wearing a seatbelt.